Alex, another win. A little bit scrappy, but you're into the semi-finals.
Yeah, we're absolutely delighted. A really professional performance from the team. I said it before, but we do our homework. I think the secret in this team is there's 31 of us that train full-time back at home, and we train so hard every single day. So 31 of us have won that match today, and we're absolutely delighted.
I know it's a team effort. I know you want to be celebrating with the team at the moment, but personally, another goal. You must be delighted with your form this week.
It's all about, as you say, it's all about the team. It's all about the balls we get. We certainly got, we look at video, we have our opportunities, and we're always looking to do better and always looking to do better every game. So it'll be about celebrating this, but then recovering, getting self ready for the next game.
Now, that win qualifies you for the Hockey World League finals. One more win and you qualify for Rio. How are the legs feeling for the team in general, though? How's everyone doing?
Yeah, I said it already, but I think the work that we do back home puts us in a really good position here. We work tirelessly day in, day out, and fitness is a key area for us, and we've got a lot left in these legs, so we're delighted and looking forward to the next game.
Just quickly, is it the Germans in the semi-final, or would you rather face the hosts?
I don't mind, as the team does not mind who we play. We do our homework on every team. We very much play to our strengths, we play our team tactics, and that's what gets us the results. Thank you very much.